So it's a proven fact that the Monday we decide to go to gym never comes. Right? But today we decided to break the trend and decided to go to gym, and that's for
free.
Yeah, so we'll be telling you how you can go to gym for free. So
stick around.
Finally, we have reached gym after 30 minutes of walk, so no need to do a warm-up exercise. Are you happy now?
Boot camp killed us.
Look at the view of the gym.
Open entry.
Open gym, fresh air.
And dead people.
Dead people like us.
We were not prepared for it.
So this is our first class. I'm doing it after 6 months. She's doing it, I think, for the first time.
No.
But yeah, jokes apart, fitness is very important. Because when you want to achieve something in life, you need to use your brain. You have to be very sharp. And I will not go into scientific terms, but yes, workout really helps to become very sharp. So if you want to achieve anything in life, that sharpness helps a lot because it helps you to achieve your goals.
It's so easy to gain weight and so difficult to lose it, really.
Yes.
So, I'm going to eat healthy rather than doing all this.
Yes, valid point. Because when you think that you are becoming lazy or you're gaining weight, you need to start workout as soon as possible before it gets very late.
Yeah.
So I think we have started today and we will keep continuing doing this. That's the reason we are putting this on YouTube, so that you are witness of this and we are telling this on a public platform. Another fitness tip. When you think you're not very fit and you are starting the workout, initially go very slow. And the key to success is do it regularly, even for 10 minutes or 15 minutes. It should not be like you are going for the first time and doing 1.5 hour of workout and second day you're not able to go. So continuity is the key to your fitness. So this was our free trial of gym today. That's another tip for you. Whenever you want to go for a gym, always go for a trial in 2 or 3 gyms, then decide which gym you like the best and then go for it before paying annual fees or half yearly fees. Right? I hope you liked today's vlog. Till next time,
stick
around.
Come khao, lekin gym na jao.